Doctors destroy health. Lawyers destroy justice. And governments destroy freedom. But we also live in an era where music unites. To be in front, we have to go places that others are afraid to go. That's what makes us leaders. Tonight.